I'm not telling you to break the rules, but let's be flexible with the rules and let's do what we can to get every advantage we can.
Get leathered in.
Your shoes before changing into a race suit. These are provided for your safety. Clearly labelled in order of size on the outside of the clothing. Long hair must be tucked into the back of your suit or inside your helmet.
Lev, look hard. You do look a bit like Rey Mysterio.
Life is a roller coaster, just got an idea.
Hey up. I think it's steadier where this, isn't it? They don't go too quick, these things. Watching Wes go around anyway, that's how it looked. Me. And I didn't listen to a word that they said in that instructions video. Oh god, here it goes. How was that? Alright. Oh. Yeah?
Just leg left on the exit.
What? Right then. Whacking hell, these are sharp. Beautiful! Left-hand turn, nice and tight. I've cut it beautifully. I'm going to save him with a straight in front of the lads. I've got him in my sight. Absolutely clawing down the meters.
Oh, what's happened here?
He couldn't get up the hill. I'm going as... I can't go because he's pushing me backwards. What the hell has he done that for? What's he just kicked me down the hill, man? It's a red light! I've been subbed. This car's knackered. Straight to the scrap slip. Oh. Christ. That car's knackered. That car's flat. I don't know what they've been doing with their cars.
Don't make any excuses.
I couldn't see a thing either.
Now we're here.
I think the tyres got cold while Les was driving.
You've sent me out with the wrong tyres on then. It's 9:30 now. It's dew everywhere. I was skidding about.
You've got to go left, right, left, right.
Yeah, and I got in after Wes, so they were stone cold as well.
Is that why you went backwards down a hill?
I can't believe he surfed me down a hill.
We could stand there and make a lot of excuses.
Yep. Backwards
Did
down a hill.
Did kicked down a hill by a steward? I don't think so. Yeah, I'll be sent out. I'll be right into them in the morning.
Yeah, I didn't have a clue which way I was going for half of it.